Hi everyone. I just wanted to apologize because some footage from this video I lost them, and it's just few of them. What I tried to do is I was try to start an old Husqvarna 50 wrencher, and it was 2 years when was start last time, so just clean up, a little bit the carburetor and all that stuff. So that's why I make this video now, to apologize, and also the bad quality of video and the sound, because I still get used with the I have a small camera. I don't have very fancy equipment right now. I film with the phone, so hope you enjoy. And what I try to do in my videos is to show what I do every day and how I fix stuff with what I have, and almost with nothing actually. So hope you enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe, share and like. So wish you a nice watch on the video. Today we're gonna clean this old Husqvarna wrench. She was in better shape than this, but yep, this is it. She worked a lot, and now I was leave actually a long time, so it was just neglected, and so now I try to clean up to prepare for starting some new stuff. So let's open the lid. It's an old system, this one. Yuppie yup. And it's broken, everything on this. I have this chainsaw. I was bought it used in 2000, in 2003 I think, if I remember. Since then, it was work very good for me. But it's very old actually. I think he has like 30 years old probably. I don't know. But anyway, and he still works. This chase, or he still works. I don't know what is the correct one. I'm just a redneck Transylvanian, yeah. Oops. Oh yeah. So the air filter is, it was down. Holy crap. So I need to, oh my gosh, so I need to take out the carburetor and everything, and to clean up very good actually. I need another screwdriver, a smaller one. Let's see. I don't think so. Okay. Yeah, I have this one. It's short and hope strong. Yeah. It's working. Oh my god, there's a lot of rubbish here. Actually, what I do now is I take the carburetor down
Okay, guys, actually. Sorry, my English is not, you know. So, let's see. Of course, these bolts, screws, or whatever they call, they are different, yeah. Different because everything is different on this. It is all. And I put what I have. So we clean. We try to clean the carburetor today. Very, very filthy. Let's see what we have here. Holy moly. Oh yeah. Holy crap. Look at here. Look at here. Okay. So this is the carburetor. Okay. Oh shoot. Yeah. This is the carburetor, yeah? Okay, so what I want to show you is that you see the carburetor. So hope it's gonna work after, yeah? Ha 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 ha. So he need to clean up all. I need to take a brush and start to clean up. Oh yeah. I put some gas here and try to wash a little bit. This is filthy. Oh yeah, so a small cleanup. This is not full cleanup actually, just I want to get started to see if it work. So this winter is gonna have a full restore this chainsaw, but I just want to do some work until then. Need a lot of work actually. So the carburetor, it's I wash it a little bit, because I don't want to break the fuel line. So I will still clean a little bit, and after let's see if we start. Need to see, this is the lid from actually is the air filter and also the cover for carburetor. So I try to clean also better I can. So yeah, I repeat myself, this is not a full restoration or full repair. It's just I just want to start, because it was for long time not start this chainsaw. You know, I was left from home, like, you know, abroad to work, and a few years back, you know, so everybody when want something, they just take from here and they bring them broken, you know what I mean. So yeah, I just want to start to see if it start. Yeah, this is the air filter, so I put in some petrol to wash up a little bit. And will be a miracle if I start this. Now we try to put them back. It's hard with one hand. And it's working!